Take off your jacket. Give me your gun. Yes, I thought so. This damn Beretta again. I've told you about this before. You tell him. For the last time.
Nice and light. In a lady's handbag.
Looks more fitting for a woman.
Do you know much about guns, Mr. Bond?
No. I know a little about women.
To you.
No. To the gun.
Walther PPK S9mm short. There's a microdermal sensor in the grip. It's been coded to your palm print so only you can fire it. Less of a random killing machine, more of a personal statement.
Walther PPK. 7.65 mil with a delivery like a brick through a plate glass window. Takes a Brausch silencer with very little reduction in muzzle velocity. The American CIA swear by them.
Thank you, Major Brigadier.
Thank you, sir. Good night, sir.
Any questions, 007?
No, sir.
All right, then. Best of luck.
Thank you, sir.
You'd turn up sooner or later. Sit down.
The girl talk.
But of course. You know, they're suspicious at the Queen's Club anyhow. When it turned out you were the only one who'd seen Strangway's new secretary.
And then later at the lab, you made no reference to the fact that Strangway's samples were radioactive.
Very clever, Mr. Bond.
But you're up against more than you know. You shoot me and you'll end up like Strangway's.
And you killed him?
He was killed, but never mind how.
Who are you working for, Professor?
Well, you might as well know, as you won't live to use the information.
I'm working for...
Mr. Smith and Wesson. You've had your six.
I told you to stay there.
I was frightened.
Take it down.
Hey, Quarrel, if you see a dragon, you get in first and breathe on him, you hear? With all that rum in you, he'll die happy.
Black leather case. Inside the case, you'll find an AR-7 folding sniper's rifle, .25 caliber.
That's a nasty little Christmas present. But I shouldn't think I need it on this assignment, sir.
I'd say one of the aircraft is missing.
Very dangerous to fire guns in planes. I even had to warn Pussy about it.
My name is Pussy Galore.
My personal pilot, Miss Pussy Galore.
For their benefit, Pussy.
Please entertain Mr. Bond for me, Pussy.
And Pussy?
Pussy. You're a woman of many parts, Pussy.
You're quite a girl, Pussy.
Now, Pussy, that's a Smith & Wesson 45. If you fired at this close range, the bullet will pass through me and the fuselage like a blowtorch through butter. The cabin will depressurize and we'll both be sucked into outer space together.
Ball.
Seems terribly difficult.
No, it isn't, is it? I think he got the point.
Guns make me nervous.
Stand clear of the doors. Here we go.
right idea, Mr. Bond.
But wrong pussy.
This is impossible. I cannot.
You're quite right. An inch too low.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Someone's behind you on skis at 40 miles an hour trying to put a bullet in your back. Don't always have time to remember a face.
No!
Activated by nerve impulses from the wrist muscles.
Like this? Over there.
You missed, Mr. Bond.
Daily diary. I shall have the pleasure of putting you out of my misery. Desolated Mr. Bond.
Shoot her. What are you waiting for?
Right. Whistle the first bars of Rue Britannia.
You've had your rate. Now I'll have my 80.
Thank you.
Wait! I'm just a professional doing a job.
Me too.
Fail to take into account my hidden assets.
All the usual refinements, ejector seat, torpedoes, target seeking shotguns to shoot down mobile objects. Why don't you acquaint yourself with the manual? You should be able to shoot through that in a couple of hours. We'll be right back.
We barely got to know each other. I know where you keep your gun. Suppose that's something. Well, you needn't worry. The second is... Yes. Considerably.
My name's Bond. James Bond.
Fait boum, tout avec lui dit boum, quand dans votre cœur fait boum boum.
It's always a good scotch.
What did you say you did for a living?
alla morte. Alla morte.
Bottoms up.
To kill Blofeld.
Thank you.
even the Americans.